Let's try this again. Okay. Now where? Just a little more. Let's climb to the top.
Turn to report fatalities. This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. Was that a person? It's the Jedi! Get the enemy! Don't let up! No. Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stomp out these...
I believe that actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Better. Let's do this. That's a lot of lasers. So that fires the cannons. Move forward. Someone just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. Took out the bridge. Take them out. Almost there. We can do this. Thank you. do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD!
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer? Grease? This is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
She's in no condition to fight.
Saw's hoping to find some news of Tarful at the refinery. The report came in this morning that he's been seen in the Shadowlands.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walker.
Hey, BD-1. Should be at the other end of this trench. Looks like a technician's bench. How much current can you conduct? For Imperial tech. Doing okay back there, BD-1? Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you. Ah! I'll check it out. Nice job. Try it.
Imperial Sap Refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've uncovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? City needs my help. Come on, buddy. Thank you.
cutters turned on.
We got an intruder here.
I'll break your guard.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Good job. Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their nest.
Thank you.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on. Hey, BD-1. Hey, now. What is it?
Promise.